is Baja Las Frailles, and there's just one other boat here. This is basically our first place at the beginning of the Sea of Cortez. We're at the south end of it, so probably still not quite the Sea of Cortez, but totally excited to be back in the desert, although the mainland was beautiful as well. And we saw a manta ray jump out of the water as we were coming in. There's a lot of great diving and hammerhead sharks and giant manta rays here too.